With me now is Dave Miller with Superior Services, and what you might not know is that they do offer commercial services as well. You know that they do the whole residential package all over your whole house, but you do offer commercial as well. So tell us a little bit about some of the things that you do for commercial businesses, and especially, I mean, right now, I know you've been doing a lot of disinfecting and things like that, so kind of give us an overview.
Yeah, so, you know, there's really not a huge, and at least in this area, a huge difference between what we would consider commercial and residential. So we, as we rebranded last year and we moved into the plumbing and electrical, we've also taken that and moved it into some commercial fields. So we're doing a lot of commercial construction now, commercial remodeling, and commercial heating and air. You know, basically, like I said, it's not too far off from the residential side of things, so it wasn't a big transition, but we're getting into some of bigger properties now, and especially on the construction side, we're doing a lot of renovations. Not a lot of new stuff's popping up around here, so we end up having to fix and redo a lot of these bigger abandoned places or just, you know, gutting existing places.
Yeah, and talk to us a little bit about, since we've gone through this COVID and pandemic and whatever, as businesses did start to open back up, what were you doing for them to make it a safe environment?
Sure, so we offer a lot of sanitizing services. We go in there and we can fog the air. It, you know, ends up landing on items and disinfecting them within X amount of seconds or minutes. Wipe down high traffic areas. So a lot of people had us out there to do that. You know, and then maybe every couple of weeks or months come back and redo it again. So we have done a lot of that. We also, when it comes to commercial side of things, and we were talking about being proactive, that's also something that people have to think about, because now when you have a down air conditioner or something like that, you're affecting, you know, money, you know, not so much comfort anymore. It's, you know, if you have a business that you walk into that's hot, people might walk out,
right?
Things of that nature. So that's also another reason why we want to be pitching the proactiveness of getting your systems looked at, because now, you know, money is sometimes more important than comfort.
Yes, right. And I know that for residential customers, you have service packages where you come every 6 months or you come however often. Do you offer those kinds of packages for commercial as well?
We do. They're a little bit more tailor-made to each individual building because they're so different.
Sure.
Plus, we sometimes have to be in those buildings a little bit more often. So instead of 6 months, it might be every month, it might be every quarter, just depending on the building and the needs of the customer.
And we talked another time that you were with me about generators for residential.
Yep.
Do you also offer that for commercial? Because obviously, you know, residents might be hit in a storm, but businesses could be hit too. So that's another proactive way they could be taking care of things.
Absolutely. I mean, the same thing applies. They're just a little bit bigger. But, you know, they definitely do help in a situation where you feel helpless. You know, it's nice to at least have a couple lights on, maybe one air conditioner. If it's a store that could still be running, it'd be nice if maybe the front offices or whatnot had air conditioning, or maybe you're a call center that can still be functioning, even though you don't, your front door might not be open, and you know, these generators could maybe help you get back to work sooner.
Right.
You know, downtime is costly. I've learned that firsthand with all the evacuations.
Right. So. Of course. I think we all have learned that, especially during this quarantine time too.
I mean,
lots of people have had way more downtime than they were anticipating.
Yes.
Making get things back up and going is very important.
Absolutely.
And so also you offer, as Superior Services, you've mentioned the plumbing, you've mentioned the electric, disinfecting. You also offer, I think, duct cleaning. Is that correct?
Yes.
And so, you know, for some businesses, they may not even think about that, but if they've done a lot of renovating, there's going to be a lot of dust in those ducts.
Yeah, so if the duct doesn't get replaced and it gets and they keep it, we definitely want to do our best to clean it or replace the bad sections of it. When we have these commercial contracts or memberships, as we call them, we go out and check things out. We like to look at the duct work and at least take some pictures and show the customer if they're in bad shape. You know, but you just don't want to be in a situation where you're breathing that stuff in. So spend a lot of time in there.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thanks for being with us, Dave. It's always great information. And if you didn't know they do commercial, they do. So give them a call.
Thank you.